Rappler, your articles are rife with innuendos and pregnant with falsity. We do not intervene in the affairs of the armed forces. We are just an office that receives complaints or papers for reference, and we transmit them to the proper agency. We do not get any money. We are not interested in that. Para sa alaman ninyo, you can stop your suspicious mind from roaming somewhere else. But since you are a fake news outlet, then I am not surprised that your articles are also fake. Now, we can debate now. Tell me where is our lies, and I'll tell you where are yours.